Our project title is about incorporation of five moment in vehicle dynamic and auto modification system, done by Balamurugan C, Ariyar NR, Karthikeyani and Kishore V, guided by Mr. S. Venkatraman, Assistant Professor, Department of ECE, Vintech. Abstract. Your vision-based gradient gradient model is proposed to detect eye blink for fully automated vehicle control system. In addition, the proposed models also integrate tiny encrypted IR-based codebook model for sending notification to other vehicles in order to remotely forward their status. The aim of this work is to present in the thesis is to make automatic vehicle control system and IR-based signal reception code to compact environment. Introduction. In this area of vehicle automation for paralyzed and physically disabled people, vision-based system plays a significant role. Increasingly, vision are examined to formulate the effect of real-time blink to estimate drowsiness in automated vehicle settings, etc. Objective. To propose most reliable vision-based system for physically disabled person to adjust vehicle dynamic in fully automated way. Literature survey. Title. An eye detection and localized system for nature-human and robotic interaction without face detection. Abstract. Here, robot system is formulated with use stereo and visual to localize the head of the person to replace face detection. Then eye detection detects and localizes two eye inside head box. In eye detection step, HOG movement which are used to detect two eyes inside the head box. Limitation. This method is not applicable for wide range of visual. This is a block diagram. Existing system. In existing system, they used voice command which result in misbehavior of vehicle such as accident. But in a proposed system, we used eye movement for controlling the vehicle and also driver's notification system for alerting through message, which can overcome those disadvantages in previous system and produce an accurate and safe driving for paralyzed person. Proposed system. We proposed a vision-based car driving. The main purpose of the vision-based car driving is to detect and tracking the human eye. The HOG algorithm eliminates the requirement of templates of each object need to track with separate methodology of images. Our idea is to decompose the human face object accurately into the unique multiple region and detect automatically based on the gradient informations. Focused area, transportation for disabled and notification system. Problem addressed. As a physically challenged people are facing a lot of issue in driving and they are independent on others for their daily activities. In order to independent, we have found the way for them to overcome this problem in driving. Limitation. In the current available project, they used voice command for driving vehicles, but they was not too accurate for the physically challenged people. They found difficulty in this system. Proposed innovation. As earlier said, they used voice command in existing system, which resulted in misbehavior of vehicle, but in a proposed system, we used head and eye movement and also driver's notification system for alerting, which can overcome those advantages in previous system and produce accurate driving. Details of operation. In this work, we used camera as an input device for capturing eye movement and further process by frame detection method. In this method, in order to develop an effective background subtraction, background and foreground modeling is done. Alternative method. The device can be built by interfacing the system in the wheelchair and can operate wheelchair and car then need for thing. Usefulness. Using the physically challenged and easy drive the vehicle, notification used will reduce the accident overcoming. Target customers. Automobile sales and service, health and human management. Current buyers of similar product, car manufacturer and health related organizations. This is a block diagram of 5 moment detection. Serial port. USB serial port interface with the appropriate baud rate of 9600 is enabled to synchronize vision model with the microcontroller unit. Same protocol is used for vision input in the NTSC format 30fps. Hardware used. Microcontroller, vision input as a webcam, IR sensor, servo motor and obstacle sensor. Software used. IDE tool and MATLAB for vision processing. In this project, we developed eye movement information using an integrated approach of image processing algorithm Motivation for developing the system came from the fact of minimizing cost and involved, along with some sensor-based technique to find the auto notifications. Security surveillance camera, which can readily avail me the most car, can be used to acquire these patterns to ensure the data forwarding images. The solution is such most effective than the installing sensor on the models. These are the reference we used.